I did a, I was looking online and looking around. You know, before in the previous video, I had said I had her in the wings. And I didn't know what I wanted to do with her, but I figured it out. So what we did was is hardwired. What would hardwire be up? You know, two pieces give you skill haste, give you skill damage, repair skills, four pieces feedback loop. You know, whenever you cancel a skill, your other skill cooldowns automatically reduce by 30 seconds while increasing total skill damage and skill repair for 10 seconds, 20 seconds, 10% for 20 seconds. So I was like, it automatically reduces the cooldown by 30 seconds. That's why I made it a point for Seeker Mind.
Agent in need of backup.
For the cooldown to be under 30 seconds. So when I pop it off, you'll see. But I went with the mask, the book bag, the gloves. The mask has skill tears, skill haste on it. The book bag, fear, damage, haste. Gloves, skill haste, gear, pads. I think I might look for another set of bags. I don't think I need to repair skill. That could be something else. The holster, I make sure I went with the China Light so I can get the explosive damages. This explosive damage, because the explosive damage affects her Seeker Mind's damage, explosive damage, and skill haste. So I made sure that I tried to put as much skill haste and explosive damage on it as I could. And I put glass cannon on it. All damage you deal is amplified by 25%. All damage you take is amplified by 50%. So I was like, ooh, that would make her kind of squishy. But I've been field testing it and that expertise a little bit, and going with the decoy, it kind of helps her, kind of helps out without her being attacked as much. But I don't run a gun. I don't run a gun with her a lot, so it wouldn't matter. I stay in cover mostly. But capacitor boy, yes, I feel like the capacitor is a must. I got it to expertise 3. I'm working on, well, actually, my expertise level is 4. But, you know, since the Project Resolve is coming out, and they plan on reducing the cost of expertise system, I kind of just been stacking up.
Good to see you.
And just been.
Need to craft something?
Throwing my, my copies. This is just what I've been doing, just throwing my copies into the expertise level just to get proficiency up. I haven't been spending anything to get up to the 4. Everything
nice
before,
to see you.
I'm going
to
wait until the Project Resolve drops. So, if you have any specific questions, put them in the comment section. This is just the overall build that we're going to run with today. I'm going to do a little bit of gameplay to show you how it runs, I hope you enjoy it. So I'm gonna let it, let me see, hold on, wait, what I wanted to check. I changed her role to demolitionist because it was brought to my attention that this explosive ordnance actually gives me more explosive damage. So I was like, okay, well, you know what? Let's try. It's beautiful. I love it. I love the skill setup, the Seeker Minds. It's nasty. So we about to get into something right now.
We have a situation. This is from a few days ago. Black Tusk.
We're coming up on the building. The marker is our agent. We lost contact with her shortly after this.
Can we take a look at the surveillance footage she transmitted?
Let me switch over. What are they after?
At a guess, the DARPA labs and the sublevels. There are all kinds of Defense Department prototypes down there. This can only be bad news. The question is, how bad? We need to know. Which is where you come in, Agent.
A helo is... just east of the Pentagon, coming up on Black Tusk's outer perimeter. Find a way through and figure out what the hell they're doing here.
Oh yeah, so where are we going in?
Inventory.
I also wanted to show like pistol. I went with the Pirate 45. It has NSYNC on it. That's also what I'm going to be using. So, let's see.
Tusk communications intercepted.
Brenner, Recon 4 has a visual on an unknown helo headed east over the Potomac.
Tell them to patrol toward the shoreline. Might be an insertion.
Beacon detected. Source located.
That must be our agent. Let's hope she's okay. I'll leave this channel quiet. The agent there can handle this from here. See what you can find to make an entrance. The bigger, the better. It'll give Black Tusk something to obsess over while you infiltrate the site.
Explosive compounds detected.
Agent,
see you.
But they don't know where you're going. Move fast, hit hard, and you've got a shot.
Intercepting hostile communications.
This is Brenner. Double up patrols and sentries. Division's on site.
Not sure we can afford to. We're already behind schedule.
Just get it done.
Well, that's not great. Expect heavy resistance on your way to the drill.
Yes.
Explosive compound detected.
You should be able to use that to take out the drill.
Yeah, wait for a little old me.
Found an infiltrator.
Yeah.
out of commission. We need to eliminate these assholes. Redirect all available units to intercept.
Okay, there's an air gap server in the naval wing. It has a complete inventory of projects and assets based at the Pentagon.
Whoa. What the? Decoy? It's only you up here? Nah. Where's the rest of you? Let's highlight them. There they go.
Electronic lock detected. Searching system for access codes. Authentication successful. Access granted. Portable device detected.
Hey guys, I don't know I'm here.
System malfunctioning.
Got it. got it.
System malfunctioning.
Yes. I'm not gonna panic. That's my button.
System back on.
Gotta be above me.
System control.
Okay, so we have to be over there.
What they were after. last quadcopter detected.
Quadcopter detected.
Quadcopter detected. Murado class quadcopter detected.
Where the fuck is it hiding? Come on, where the fucking...
Immediate medical assistance needed. Data restored. Transmitting.
Okay, got something. Black Tusk's main objective is a perfusion bioreactor. What the hell is a perfusion bioreactor?
Command says we might get visitors. Keep your eyes open.
Grenade launch!
More hells outside are down. Prep for incoming.
Power spike detected. Assault drones detected. Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected.
Close enough, and let's see if we can shut that power down. Power terminal offline.
Detected.
Secure that bioreactor.
Talk to me, Echo 2.
Almost there, but we need to get everything exactly right. This is fragile equipment.
Understood. Brenner, we'll hold them off as long as we can.
respond.
Rogue defender drone detected. Hostile defender drone detected. Lockdown enacted. All entrances sealed.
Go, go, go! Get it on the barge!
Tunnels don't seem to be on any plans. You're on your own for now.
Take control located. Gate jammed.
Proximity, move in. Everyone else, get to the helipad.
Brenner knows you're moving to the helipad, and he's prepared.
Turrets detected. located.
We have a helicopter standing by to extract the bioreactor. Secure the area and pop a flare when it's clear.
Serious trauma detected.
Mortar on my mark. Now!
Here.
Now pop that flare.